people come to Greece for a holiday. But let me ask you, is it really a holiday to jump from the highest cliff into deep waters? Or to pick prickly fruit with bare hands? Shit. Washing food in seawater?
Eating in a barn?
Drinking 42% alcohol? Holding tight for strangers? Let me answer. No.
Coming to Greece isn't really a holiday.
It's so much more.